Since morning, we have heard as exhorted, we have heard lots of times the heart, right? The heart. That is where our faith is being established by the Lord.
Amen.
The Bible says, guard your heart. Amen? Because from the abundance of it, your mouth speaks. And I know, and I can see, and I can feel hearts that are so grateful. Hearts that are giving thanks to the Lord. Hearts that is putting the Lord above all else. Hallelujah. We thank you, Lord, because you are our great God. We thank you, Lord, for the enablement. We thank you, Lord, for the sustenance. Lord, we thank you because you have caused us to be here to lift you up above everyone else, above everything else. Be lifted up, Lord, in Jesus' name. marvelous. You're wonderful. You're magnificent. You're amazing, Lord. We won't and we cannot get tired of telling of your wondrous works upon our lives, Lord. We thank you, for we know each and everyone here is so grateful, is so thankful of all the things that you've done and all the things that you're going to do.
Amen.
We thank you, Jesus. We thank you.